All right, back at it. Could probably get going through here pretty good. You got to know these trails. The ones like this, at least. People took some nasty spills off of that. On normal, like grass, they put bricks. Nice. Now that I got the gears right, I think the sugar sand is not nearly as bad. Gnarly stump I just hit. Oh. Man, it's like they grew just to send you off. Thank you. man. Alright, forgot to turn the camera on for a second. Oh, just in time for this nice climb and for me to shift it wrong way. Nice. Still prevail. Ooh, that was good. I hope you guys appreciate it. This is nasty ass sugar sand. Oh man. Oh, man. Nice. Just what I was hoping for.
All right, so we made it to the little rest area. And I have to say, this is not the same Jonathan Dickinson I came to the first time 7 years ago when I first started doing this. I rode every black diamond here on my BMX bike. Like nothing. They're real black diamonds now. I went down one on accident already. I didn't film it. Oh man. The drop off, at least 10 feet or more. Huge. Yeah, this place is kind of sick, but also kind of stupid. Fun. Get back to it.
Oh, all right, back on the Osprey. That's one of the main ones we've been doing on and off, I guess. Man. Almost cleared that. Oh. Oh man. Back to squishy. Getting close. Whew! Getting too sporty with myself. Oh, I guess that's the same turtle. Huh, nice. Loop back around. See, I don't know these trails at all. So I guess we're gonna come back up to the little hangout. I guess we'll do the doe loop this time. All right, doe loop, whatever that means. I'm sure easy. I was hoping to have quiet breaks today, but the sand basically ensured that wasn't gonna happen. I guess we did the doe loop somehow too. Outlaw Black Racer. Camera probably didn't get it, but snake just jetted across the... Ooh. Getting loose with it. I get so happy when I see the smooth, flat dirt, and then sad when it turns back into sugar sand. I'll take this in-between dirt also. Oh man, the piece of rebar sticking out of the ground from that board, almost hit it. All right, back to the sanctuary. All right, all right. I don't know where we're going now. I don't know if there's any more trails. We're just riding this, whatever this, oh, I guess this is a large Y trail. Crunch. One good thing is now I can ride through almost any sugar sand on this bike. So that makes me happy. Alright, this is an old fire road. I'm not mad for it. But I like to go a little faster now. Yep, we are back on the fire roads, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you all enjoyed. Thanks for watching.